Once upon a time, in an enchanted forest, lived colorful creatures called flower children. Their colors are like rainbows. The flower children live together like a family. They love to sing merry songs, clean the forest floor, and dance. The joy they bring makes the enchanted forest a wonderful place to live. One day, when everyone went to sleep, the smallest two flower children came out to the pond. The littlest one said, "Hey, do you want to play hide and seek? I cannot fall asleep tonight." The littlest one started counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. She went to search in every nook and cranny nearby, but couldn't find her friend. She went closer to the pond and asked the big goldfish if she sees her. The fish said, "Your friend went that way. Just be careful not to cross the road to the forbidden forest. There's a wicked tree there, and the devil lives there." She was so adventurous. She went exploring and didn't realize that she was into the forbidden forest. "Oh, my tummy hurts. I'm hungry. Oops, what fruits is this? Nom 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 nom." She ate the fruit. "This is yummy." When suddenly, an ugly devil caught her. "Let me go! Let me go! No one will ever hear you. No one will ever hear you. Why are you in my territory?" The devil took the flower child to the wicked tree